During CES 2020, Uber signed agreement for joint development of air taxi business with Hyundai. What was their vision of future taxi with vertical takeoff? We will discover from patent applications recently filed by Uber. Welcome to iTRIZtv. If you like our videos, please subscribe, share, and discuss. So, current vision of air taxi is vertical takeoff and landing of the aircraft with electrical motors and batteries. This small aircraft should be capable to take off and land very fast in the city and be able to fly horizontally between various points of takeoff and landing. And by the way, here you can stop this video. Think how you would solve this problem. Invent it by yourself and then continue watching of the video to find out what was proposed by inventors. And inventors proposed concept of hybrid aircraft. For vertical takeoff, it will use six electrical motors equipped with double propellers positioned horizontally like helicopter blades. And for horizontal flight, it will have M wing with two motors with propellers positioned vertically. But as it was not enough, inventors proposed that two motors with propellers installed vertically as in planes will be tilted 90 degrees into the horizontal helicopter's position during the takeoff and landing. And as you can see on this picture, after takeoff, first they will be rotated 45 degrees. Then they will be turned into the plane position during the horizontal part of the flight. And later during landing, tilting of these motors will be done again. So this air taxi will be landed with propellers in horizontal position. Also, inventors attacked another problem. They thought that horizontal propellers will have too high aerodynamic drag during the horizontal flight. That's why inventors proposed following solution. After takeoff, these propellers will be stopped and positioned along the tail and wing boom, so they will reduce air resistance. And there is another patent application describing different aircraft. And this concept has not two, but four wings. There are also four double helicopter blades installed similarly as in first concept. And these drone-like propellers will take care of vertical takeoff and landing. But problem of their aerodynamic drag during horizontal flight was solved differently here. During horizontal part of the flight, inventors proposed to open special cavities and place helicopter blades inside these cavities and then close them. And after this, the aircraft will fly horizontally using the wings and at least one propeller installed vertically as in planes. And as you can see on these pictures, during landing, these cavities will be reopened, electrical motors will be lifted up and will be restarted for the vertical landing. Here is mini airport of this air taxi, and as you can see, it will have at least two parts in different layers. Here is the landing space, so aircraft will be able to move inside the building where passengers will leave it. And here we can see on this level after boarding, air taxi with the passengers is driving out of the building and will be ready for vertical takeoff. From TRIZ point of view, I think in first patent application, one can notice hybridization of alternative systems. Electrical motors for vertical takeoff and landing were combined with two tilting motors that will have vertical position of blade during the horizontal flight and horizontal position of the same blade during the takeoff and landing. This way, contradiction, propellers should be positioned horizontally and propellers should be positioned vertically, is resolved in time so that after takeoff, two motors with propellers are rotated 90 degrees. What do you think? What happened and which inventive principles were applied in second patent application? So you can write and discuss it under this video. Learn TRIZ. This was Valeriy Prushinskiy. I am telling about inventions and patents from the point of view of theory of inventive problem solving. I invent with TRIZ tools, and last year article about one of my patents was published by some digital publishers. The links are behind me and under the video right now. And if you like our video, like, discuss, and subscribe. See you next time.